So, December 11, 1993.
Sebuah blok pencampuri mewah 12 tingkat Highland Towers di Taman Hillview, Ulu Klang, Selangor roboh tengah hari tadi. Menyebut sekurang-kurangnya 40 orang di kuartir itu terperangkap dalam runtuhan itu.
I lost my mother, my wife, and my youngest son.
Saya bahasa sedih dan duka cita perkara ini berlaku. Ini adalah bangunan yang berkualiti katanya. Jadi sepatutnya ini tak berlaku. Jadi kita ingin tahu kenapa dia berlaku.
These people who passed away, they were friends. They were all part of the same committees.
You go to work in the morning and you come back and your family is gone. That's what happened to so many people here.
We were a vertical compound.
I will not say anything anymore about this thing other than the statement that has been made.